This week's Bentley and Friends brings you another way to keep your pup healthy. Today, let's talk about how important it is to pay attention to your dog's eyes. Far too often, they go overlooked, and preventable conditions can become debilitating. Tim Pandages asked the experts what you should look for.
We sought out some of the best in the area. Dr. Church is a veterinary ophthalmologist at Animal Eye Care Associates in Virginia Beach. First of all, what kind of issues should we be on the lookout for that may bring us to a veterinary eye doctor?
The biggest thing to look for our pets at home is any changes to the appearance of the eye. So you want to look for redness, discharge, squinting, bulging of the eyes or cloudiness, or definitely vision changes.
These changes in vision will be very noticeable to the owners. Running into things, not recognizing people are all warning signs. If your dog is anxious or nervous and doesn't do well at appointments, well, here's some good news for you.
The eye exam is so quick and pain-free that it's super rare that we ever have to like sedate a patient for it.
The exam starts with a quick visual check, how Bentley responds to things. Dr. Church uses various scopes to look well into the eye and evaluate the eye as a whole. This includes inspecting the cornea, the iris, and the lens. Dr. Church also uses a device that checks the eye pressure. This can help determine glaucoma.
This is a tear test. What we're going to do is stick these little pieces of paper in Bentley's eyes. I'm actually watching to see his tears running down the strip. Based on the number of tears and the period of time, it helps to indicate the overall health of the tear film.
This test determines if Bentley has dry eye. Dr. Church says dry eye is very common in Virginia Beach due to our climate.
They're also the window to overall health. Sometimes we can find internal issues that manifest in the eyes.
During our visit, Bentley was actually diagnosed with golden retriever uveitis, very common in purebred goldens of his age. He'll need eye drop medication and rechecks every couple of months. Take it from me, it's well worth paying a visit to a veterinary eye doctor to keep your dog on a happy and healthy path forward. Tim Pandages, 13 News Now.
Always great information from Tim. There's a new Bentley and Friends every Tuesday. If you have a story idea, just shoot Tim an email or reach out on social media.